I need to ask you a few questions, Mr. Ollivander. You talk about wands as if they have feelings. You can think.
The wand chooses the wizard, Mr. Potter. That much has always been clear to those of us who have studied wand lore.
And what do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
It is rumored there are three. The Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, the Invisibility Cloak. It is said that to possess them all is to make oneself the master of death. But few truly believe